Trance in the Arcades, Chuck Betty's Laptop. That's a mouthful. They're an abstract electronic group, but honestly, this sounds like a DJ record more than anything. It's the third song is just pretty much an entirely drum, made up of drum samples, and, you know, they do kind of experiments with that sort of Aphex Twin kind of style. First one is weird psychedelic spaceship noises with a woman talking, and second one is computer noises. I give this a 4. It's eh.